There. He goes low. Oh, it's the knee of...
No, his forearm.
His fractured arm there.
Yep, he's come straight off. His forearm has made contact with Tau Malolo's knee.
And sad to say, that looks a fractured arm.
Yeah, he knew he was in trouble straight away, Vossie. Straight to the sideline. He's gone up the tunnel.
Well, how disappointing is that for Nathan Peats?